Hey there, welcome to another video of Bloodborne. I'm Wrathofautumn, and we're back with Aaron Farscape. So I'm currently downloading videos from onto my workstation, but so I can't really do any more video editing, so I'm just doing this instead. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to beat the Shadows of Yharnam, and see if I can get the Empty Phantasm Shell, give myself more damage types to use when fighting enemies. I love that 1-2 punch. Hindsight, I probably should have burned up all those insights. Now, I'm just gonna pause the video here while we wait for... Well, never mind. That was quick. Hello. Must be pretty good around my level. Okay, yeah, he's... Okay, wow. Oh my god!
Shut up.
Thank you so kindly. You made my life so much easier. I'm gonna miss... I hope you're still around. Oh, great. That's not good. Now I'm Byrgenwerth. I should probably... Let's head back to the Hunter's Dream. I was not expecting to do that, to beat the Shadows of Yharnam like that. I think I came across another Twink. There we go. weird that that doesn't instantly kill me like I think it should. Greetings, I hear from the Brain's Protoslug planet. Well, joke's on you, I got what I came here for. Now I can do arcane damage now. Alright, now that I've got my tool, now I can do fire, arcane, blood tinge, and bolt. Was it fire, bolt, arcane, and physical? And okay, yeah, I can do all five fire. I can do all five damage types now. Now we're gonna try to tackle Forsaken Caner's Castle. See if I can get my true weapon. Thank you. summon a beckoning veil. Alright, we're gonna pause the video here because I'm gonna need to get a summon. Okay, hi there. Welcome back. Okay, so there is a bit of an awkward pause for a while. I just didn't know how to beat this guy. I was soloing him for a while, I was trying to fight him, and more time has passed than it actually looks. But I actually looked at a video, and apparently, you can actually parry Martilogarius. And it may take a few tries to actually master it, but I think I can actually do it. So there may be a bit of an awkward pause, but, So I'm gonna try this once, and then I'm just gonna stop the video, pause this again to see if I get this until I get to a point where I actually do beat him. Okay, so here I go. Definitely gonna pause the video here, and then the rest of a lot of time is gonna be spent just training on this fight to learn how to parry the hell out of this guy. Okay, all right, pausing the video now.